guys, just going to be going on the chat apps, just preaching the gospel, and just doing the normal thing, just making a little warning ahead of time. There's a lot of people that scream things and yell things, and a lot of sexual content, and I'll block out all the nudity and whatnot, but this is just a little clip for the beginning, just a warning ahead of time, going on the chat app, so we're seeing the world for how it is. We're seeing the lost, so we're just going to bring the gospel, the good news to the lost. I mean, that's what it's all about. It's just a blessing, and it's amazing that we have different points and different ways that we can preach the gospel, bring the message, whether it be stores, on the street, just walking up to people at work, whatever it may be, and people being stuck at home still. I mean, obviously, they're starting to come out more and more, but there are still people, even before all of this, that like to stay inside. So, but regardless whether they're out or not, there's more and more people that are just on their phones and just on technology and don't pay attention to the world around them. So we're going to bring the gospel to them, to their phones, so they have no choice but to acknowledge it, because, you know, we got to get the message to them regardless. They have to know that they can be saved. They have to know that there's a way out. They have to know that they're running out of time. But, you know, it's just the sadness of it today. It's just more the end days, obviously. So we're seeing fornication, a lot of lust, a lot of adultery, and a lot of it more and more too in the church and to so-called believers. So just getting the gospel, getting the good news to people is just amazing. It's amazing that even though the enemy will try and come up with these things to use to try and get people to follow after lust, get people to go after it and give into it, God will use what the enemy makes and take it for good. So we're going to preach the gospel. We're going to bring the good news to people. So let's do it. If we believe in saved, not a certain type of people, for whoever, if you call on, will be saved. It's by your tongue and your mouth that you confess, but from that it's what comes from the heart. Hey, I know there's a reason why God always lines me up with you and with the other people on here who do the same thing. Out of over 3 million people, I'm always getting lined up with you and with whoever it is else on here. And it's just because everything is seen by God, and you're going to have to give an account. It's every day to just assure you and to show you that you will have to give an account for giving into the lust, for the adultery, and for the help of that. Because all of our thoughts, all of our actions, all of our words, everything that we do are going to have to stand before the living God. And when we're on here every day giving into lust, going after fornication, and we're aiding in that, helping others go after that, it's typical. They just want to hear the truth. And when the truth comes, the light shines, they run from it. They run from it. And we will be saved. It's by the love, and it's by everything that he first showed us and he proved on the cross at Calvary. He did nothing. He acknowledged him for dying for me. Remember me. It came from the heart. It's just like the leper. He came and worshipped himself, got down. He said, it's calling out to him. It's believing. Point to where he couldn't be recognized, so that he recognized the Father. Father, it's all by because it was first the only standard that we have, which comes because this world will try and steal from our worldview. Good in our hearts, but some said it feels good in their heart. So we have no right from wrong.
because that's the standard. And they don't know the to and fro. They don't know from it. They walk up guessing, truly the rock, which is Christ. So they have troubles, they have struggles, they have aches. Do the difference is it ties them down. It locks them. He gives us the strength. He gives us the aid to overcome that. And he call out to him. If you give into him, you will have that Holy Spirit, that strength, that aid, because it was him. It was him who is the high. We fall. I mean, that's the difference. We don't go into it. We don't practice it. We don't go after it. But it's daily. It's a daily battle, and that's what this world won't tell you. Because if they truly open to know the Word of God, they would see the standard. Standard is perfect until we're with Christ. But it's a daily. It's a daily bread. Please forgive us of. It's not perfect. You're still going to have troubles. Happen to sin, you just immediately repent and give in to him. And that's it. You're still saved. Nothing changes. You just have one who is there to help cover you when you need to. So by his blood, gave himself for us, the blood, there's life still in the blood. So when we consume that blood and we cover it with life, and we're made in the image of the Son, and all of us born into sin, so the difference is it's all by believing. It's the one who, by him and him only, because only God could walk the perfect. So if we believe, if we give into him, if we call out to him, if we have that faith, then his blood covers us, his blood washes us, and we're made white as snow. He made righteous in the eyes of the Father. It doesn't matter what we've done. We broken. It's only by the true chain breaker, which is you don't have to be bound to lust. You don't have life than just coming on here, showing the privates to whoever. It doesn't matter if it's children, elderly. It doesn't matter who. That pride, that self-boasting, it's just the. out and store up in Father takes care of them than they. So it's that value that Christ to. And it's by that love that he frees, because he is the life, and that life more. It's not just you feel it now. He aids you, guides you, and you're free. The Son sets free is truly free indeed. Is because 1 John that God is love. Just to forget, doesn't even remember him, because true love keeps no record of him who came down to serve. It's knowing that, it's knowing love. He says, many will come to me, say, Lord, Lord, did we not prophesy? Did we not cast out demons and do many marvelous works? And he'll say, turn from me, for I never. You got to have that relationship with him, truly get to know him, go in and pray. He says, go into your. If you truly seek him, you will be answered. If you call out to him, you will be saved. It's all just by it's by the love. It's what he fulfilled. He fulfilled the law for us. Because all of us have broken God's law, but he fulfilled it for us. So if we call to him, if we accept him, the one who's true love, the one who gives us the standard, the one who will never leave us, the one who's always there to aid us, the one who's there to guide us, on us, the one who loves us, calling gives us meaning. He's right there. If you just faith is by believing, you're saved by the faith. It's just like in John when Thomas says, no, I only believe when I put my fingers in his hand and I Thomas, come here. He says, put your fingers in my hand and put your hand on my side. And he says, my Lord, because you have seen, you have believed. But blessed are those who have not seen, but yet us, that's us today, will be blessed. It's just by believing. It's by everything his word has said. It's by the standard evidence, prophecy, the spiritual evidence, the fact that the blood of Christ is the only one changing people in different religions, murderers, rapists, drug addicts, fornicators, idolaters, it doesn't matter, it's only by the blood of Christ, nobody else. And he's right there, holding his arms out, saying, come to me, and we're running out of time. None of us are promised an extra day, we're going to have to give an account, it's just all by seeking. Is knowing what true love is. He showed that to us all day. We're all gonna have. We all still call out to him in front of men and in the world when they're hurting, when they're going through trouble. But that is for sure that Jesus Christ is Lord. That's by what he had showed enemies of God. And he giving into him, we can have that true love. We have that standard, is to love your enemies, and just like he loved us, because and you can know that, you can have that into him, you will be loved. You will never be cast away, you'll never be thrown away by God. You to aid you, to give that to you, to your life, for you're satisfied. This world can never do that for you. They always take from you. He's the good who comes to aid us, to
God bless you. Christ loves you.
Christ loves you. God bless you. We're running out of time. God loves you. God bless you. If we just believe, save, that's all we need to do. To him, if we just believe, we saved. All we're running out of time. He's right there. All of you who are, I will give you rest. True light of life. Give into him. If we call out to him, he loves us. He loves us. It's coming. It's sins right around the corner. We just believe and give into him. We will be saved.